All right, so we've been talking about form, and we're gonna start talking about texture. So we're gonna first start with form and then add some texture into this piece. You just need a pencil, markers, crayons, colors, whatever you have. All right, so we're gonna start by drawing some three-dimensional forms. Let's start with an oval, a flat oval, and come down two vertical lines like a cylinder, and then we're gonna come back out. Do the same on the other side, just curve out. Not a straight line, but a curved line, okay? So curve. Right, this is gonna be like a base. The next one, I'm going to draw a rectangular base. So I'm gonna start with a rhombus shape or a diamond. And we're gonna go vertical, straight, vertical, straight, vertical, straight. This line is going to be diagonal and diagonal back. It doesn't meet up, just add it. Oh, I went too far down. Just erase it. All right, and then we'll just do a short cylinder-like shape for this one. And then curved line at the bottom, okay? Now we are going to make these look even more three-dimensional by adding contour lines. Contour lines mean they contour or they fit to the shape that we're doing. Now, if you put these lines too far apart, it's not going to work. So it kind of just looks like a smile for these contour lines because this is a round object. Alright? For this one, you can add a line right there. Alright, so we're going to draw straight line. Right, so it has to be diagonal this way, diagonal this way, diagonal this way, diagonal this way. Right. Has to be diagonal to kind of go with the same diagonal lines that we used here. What erasers are made for. Everybody makes mistakes. Just keep going. So we have that one, and then this one, maybe do one more. This one is going to be round again, because this is a round base. And that means we're contouring to the shape that we already, that we have, so we're making it fit. Alright, and now to add some texture, we are going to add different plants. So in this one, I'm going to add flowers. So I'm just going to add two. The leaf. I'm going to draw like this little zigzag line, kind of give it some texture. still using lines. It's not a line project, but we're still using lines. All right. So I did like a half a circle, and then I'm gonna add the leaves. The petals, not the leaves. This one I'm gonna add like little dots to make it look kind of like it's fuzzy, and you can kind of same thing over here. I'm gonna do a half a circle and then add some petals, and then I'm gonna kind of make this look a little bit like fuzzy with some dots. Go back and erase this line because you can't see through the stem of the. If you want to add more flowers, you can, not a requirement. So add two, and that, as long as you add two. So I'm just using like a zigzag line. Back and erase the line of the lantern. You can just have like some sticks with the like the fuzzy that comes off of it. This is just to look like decoration. One, I'm gonna make it look like kind of like a cactus. So I'm gonna do like circles. Erase this line, and then have like another circle attached, kind of going up, and it'll look like a cactus. Okay, I have another little one over here. And cactuses also have. Spikes. So you can put like little spikes. Or they also sometimes have flowers. So if you want to add some flowers to it, that would be good. Okay, the last thing before we add color is these are different textures.